Well, the president signed the bill just after midnight, and notices have already gone out to federal workers that it is time to get back to work.
The motion is adopted.
After all the drama, the House approved the bill. Although most Republicans voted no, Speaker Boehner allowed the vote rather than risk an economic meltdown. Even before the bill passed, President Obama declared an end to the crisis, at least for now.
Once this agreement arrives on my desk, I will sign it immediately. We'll begin reopening our government immediately.
The agreement was crafted in the Senate, where Republican leaders decided to give up on the demand that triggered the crisis. There will be no major changes to Obamacare. Senator Ted Cruz, who started the fight with his nearly 22-hour talkathon more than 2 weeks ago, called it a terrible bill. And he put the blame on Senate Republicans for failing to support Tea Party Republicans in the House.
It is heartbreaking to the American people that Senate Republicans divided as they did and decided to direct their criticism, direct their attention, direct their cannon fire at House Republicans and at those standing with the American people.
Senator Cruz and his fellow Tea Partiers are vowing another fight. Is the president worried about another crisis?
Isn't this going to happen all over again in a few months?
No.
So what did Congress do after passing the bill? Well, they adjourned and left town. In fact, Elizabeth, the Senate doesn't return back to work until October 28th. Your government is back and reopened, but Congress is taking a break.